last chicken mesa. Okay, I'm not going that way. Screw that. I don't want to go that way. What do I do? Shit. Oh god. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Should I try going that way again or no? Oh god. Oh god, I'm freaking nuts. Why am I gonna do this? Just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking. Why can't I run? Why the hell can't I run? Did you just kill some kid? Oh my god. Did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I never washed my face ever again. Dude! That chick was trying to kill me! Man, you unlucky. If you were staying just a little bit to the left. Yeah, don't worry, I'm sure we'll see her again. Dude, no! That she was just trying to kill me! Should I take the berry? Wait then. Should I take the berry? Sons! Oh my god, I'm so happy to see you. Oh my god. Yay. Makes me happy to see you, actually. Okay, berry or talk to Sons? Over here. Yeah. Should I have taken the ferry? I'm not afraid to do anything now. Oh, no, I do not want to play. Oh, there, yes. Yay, I won. Yeah, I know, whatever. God. But I bet you knew that already. And because you knew that, I just remember what you told me you were wearing. What else did you do? Because I knew, of course. I'm such a suspicious person. You would obviously change your clothes. You're such a smart person. This is why you're safe and I mean why. I wish we're lying here. Being friends with everyone is easy. Dude, if I freaking knew how to change my clothes, I would've. You're here. I'm Onion Sonny here. Okay. You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it, huh? Shut up. Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Shut up and let me go. Even though the water's getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time, but... Hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city. I'm living in a car in the terrain. Like all my friends did. Can I leave? And the terrain's full. Anyway, so even if I wanted to, I... That's okay, though. You hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything. You hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean. You hear? Shut the fuck up and let me go. Hey there. That's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. In Waterfall! Yeah, well, you know what? Screw your opinion. Undyne's a jerk. I think that was Undyne's. I'm gonna do this in a while. Charlie Hyde's gonna come with a sound. I'm gonna be very cool, but I don't wanna deal with you. I just wanna get the heck out of here alive. Dude, I don't care about your music. A haunting song echoes down the floor. Won't you play along? Only the first 8 of them. That's weird. Well, that was... Nope, okay. Nothing up there. Counter indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When the monster dies, its soul disappears. An incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. Okay? There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. Oh dear. The boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death. Only for 3 minutes. A human could have told this soul, but this has never happened. And now it never will. Okay, are you gonna kill me? Okay. Statue. Structures are the feet same guy. Please take one. Window. Yo, you got another level? Awesome. Let's go. Thank you, kid. Man, Undyne is so cool. Okay, you know what? If you want to show it to me, really, you won't mention it. She beat the bad guys and never loses. Oh, God. If I was human, I would be at the bed every night. No, she won't beat me up. Haha. Okay, kid. Shut the heck up. So, one time. We had a school project where we had to take care of Flower. Oh my god. The team, we had to call him Mr. Dreamer. Volunteers to donate his own flower. He ended up coming to school and teaching us how to do responsibility and stuff. They got me thinking. Yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. All these talk of flowers bugs me. Maybe she didn't beat up the teachers. She's so cool to ever hurt an innocent person. Okay, if Undyne knows I'm... Undyne knows I'm innocent, then she won't hurt me. You can be involved. Yeah, duh. Yeah, this blood is way too steep. Yeah, you want to see Undyne, right? Stand on my shoulders. Yeah, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I was finding a new way to get through. I don't think I want to do this. The humans afraid of your power, declared war on us. Afraid of our power, declared war on us. Attack suddenly and without mercy. So sad. Sound of muffled rain on the field top. It fills you with determination.